understand my ups and downs. There you were, with sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion. I want to stop. Thank you, baby. I want to stop. And thank you, baby. Yes, I do.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Feels so fine.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
I close my eyes at night, wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything I did was just a bore. Everywhere I went, seems I've been there before. But you bright enough for me all of my days. The love so sweet in so many ways. I wanna stop. Thank you, baby. I just wanna stop. Thank you, baby. Like sugar sometimes.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Whoa, yeah. Thank you, baby. Oh, yes.
How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Oh, now.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
It's like jelly.
Cause you're blowing my mind. I get the same old feeling Every time you're here, I feel a change. Something moves, I scream your name. Look what you got me doing, darling. I can't get enough of your love, babe. Oh, no, babe. Baby, it didn't take all of my life to find you. But you can believe it's gonna take the rest of my life to keep you.
His two best friends, I met them at a camp a year prior. And my sophomore year of college, one of the friends was in town and invited me to come over to meet him and all his buddies. And so we first met there. I came in, I was studying for my first anatomy exam, and I looked awful. I had glasses on, my hair in a ponytail probably up to here, the biggest sweatshirt that I own, and did not care whatsoever. And I walked in and I saw him there, and he was just kind of too cool for school, had this kind of attitude where I wasn't good enough or something.
First time meeting a person you don't know you're gonna marry him 4 years later, so I wasn't really sure, so. You know, it's just another friend coming by. So I met her there, and we talked for a little bit. It was kind of a friend deal. And
no sparks at all.
Yeah, and ended up getting her number before she left, just in case, you know, because I saw that she had potential. You know, I couldn't tell. And so got her number, and we went on our merry ways. And so that was the beginning of our tale.
I feel like every day is a highlight. I mean, we have a really good time arguing. Those are always fun too, because we laugh at ourselves when we're done arguing about why we argued about what we argued about.
Well, we enjoy hanging out together. We have a lot of the same interests and hobbies. We like exercising together, movies. We have a lot of the same friends. So it's a lot of fun, you know. And she likes sports, makes it easy, makes it fun for me, you know. Time that it really turned for me was when I went hunting with my dad and my little brother one weekend, and went up to Paint Rock, Texas to go hunting. And it was Saturday night, and got done hunting, and I wanted to call her to see how she was doing. And I went outside to call her, and I didn't have any reception on my phone. And I was legitimately upset that I couldn't call her and talk to her. So at that point, I was like, man, I think I really like this girl, you know? And so after the trip, I came home, and that Tuesday night, I sat with her and I asked her to be my girlfriend. And after arguing with me for 2 hours, if it's really what I wanted to do, she said yes. So that's kind of how it started, you know. And it's, you know, it's important to, you know, enjoy the person you're going to be with the rest of your life and to be best friends with them. And that's what we have. So it's exciting.
The only thing I change about Chris is his bodily functions.
Oh, great.
he tends to...
You're going to make me blush.
Pass gas occasionally, and it just isn't very pleasant, but beyond that, he's great. So that's the only thing that I change about you, but we're working on it. Yeah, with your diet?
Yeah.
That's
right. It's never going to change, so
yeah, bro.
You can kiss me.